Up, y'all, it's your girl Imani Hope, and I promised y'all a Chris Brown concert vlog. So this is the intro for the vlog, and as y'all probably saw, I have a new intro and outro. Of course, y'all haven't seen it yet because y'all haven't made it in the video, but I have a new intro and outro for my YouTube channel. And shout out to my cousin Malik, I'm gonna tag him in the description box. He made that out of the kindness of his heart, like he didn't even charge me. But yes, y'all, I'm in Raleigh. It's currently 4:55. The concert starts at 7. Yes, I'll probably give y'all a full body outfit update whenever I, you know, switch my jewelry out and my hair. And you see how it's oily because of the edges. Once I get 100%, I'll give y'all a little full body view of my outfit. And I'm excited. This is my third time seeing my favorite artist. Fun facts, backstory of Chris Brown. I've been in love with him since I was 7. Yo, excuse me, miss, watched it one time, that was it. So yes, this will be my third time seeing him. I'm excited. I'm going to try to upload him singing. I have been watching recent vlogs of people at concerts. Like, a girl went to a Summer Walker concert and she didn't put music over it. Her video's still up, so hopefully if I do post content of the concert and it's of him singing, it does not get reported or taken down. If so, I will repost and re-edit it and put music over it. Yes, I'm vlogging for y'all because I said I was, and I'm in Raleigh. I'm ready to see him. I'm ready to see him. I'm ready to see him. But yes, y'all, thank y'all for all the love, the support, subscribing, continue watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, whatever. Thank y'all for clicking on this, and I will see y'all whenever I pick my phone back up. You're in my vlog, but this necklace is from Dillard's. My corset is from Edge. My shorts are from Shein, and my shoes are from Shein. They're just clear.
You was just in clear flip flops.
This jewelry is from Guess. That is my full Chris Brown concert outfit. And my hair is done by Tierra Slade from my hometown.
Weekend. Freaky, I learned a lot from that girl teaching. my brothers. So I'ma dedicate this joint to give it.
Hello. Do you want to say hey to my vlog?
I mean, it's nice, you know.
Feel my nerves when the kids bring it back to back.